Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do a review on these Tiki Funko Pops. And we're gonna take them out of the box, check them out, and see what they're all about. These were originally available at Disneyland and Disney World for the price of $34.99. Okay, we are looking at the back of the box, which is quite cool. As you can see, they have the Enchanted Tiki Room sign on it. All the graphics on this box are quite cool. I especially like the ones on the box lid that you are looking at now. Now, these came out in honor of the 55th anniversary of Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room at Disneyland. So let's pull them out and see what they look like. Okay, as we're pulling them out of the box, you can see they're well packaged there. On the left, we have Pelly. And on the right, we have the Barker Parrot. Pulling the Barker Parrot out, and he stands on his own without a base, and she does not, but they do include little plastic bases that help them stand, so then they both stand perfectly. Okay, as you can see, she looks pretty cool as we turn her around. She is the goddess of fire and volcanoes. So her head turns, and then the Barker Parrot, we'll take a look around about him, and he's very colorful, very cool. His head also turns as well. So these guys are really neat, and I really like them a lot. Now, these were park exclusives. My understanding is that there were long lines to get them. I got these on eBay. However, a few days ago, at least, they were available on the Disney Store site. So you might be able to pick them up there. If not, probably have to be eBay. But anyways, hope you enjoyed this. See you next time. Bye.